With 50 jars of Powerbait, how do you keep it all organized? I have a simple carry and stow method with the Berkeley 16 jar holder with additional pockets for worms, grubs, hooks, and weights. It's a one-stop tackle bag for everything Powerbait. Just make sure all the jar lids are closed after use. Don't ask me how I know.